All about the abs. With me on my right is Sarah and on my left is Stacy.
Hi.
We'll get warmed up first. We'll do some jumping jacks, get that body temperature up, and then we'll go into our ab workout. Six exercises, 8 rounds. All right, so let's go ahead and get warmed up and just regular old jumping jacks. So let's go ahead and add some Joe Jacks. So now we're just stepping forward, alternating sides, step left, step right, back to regular, step left, step right, back to regular. Good, 3 more. 2 and 1. And back to regular jacks. All right, now we'll cross our feet. Ready? And cross. Good. Oh my God, her step dancing. 3 more. 2 and 1. Back to regular jacks. Good. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're there. Okay. We should be warmed up. Again, 6 exercises, all abs will be on the ground for the entire workout. First exercise, low V. So go ahead and place your hands under your lower back. Feet raised slightly off the ground, maybe 6 inches. And this is our V. So we'll do this for 20 seconds, rest for 10. And we move on to scissors kicks. Here. Again, 20 seconds of work, then rest for 10. Then leg circles. And I'm circling my legs in. Okay, 20 seconds, rest for 10. Then we'll follow that up with oblique reaches. So legs straight up. And doing sort of a side crunch. Reaching my hands as if I'm trying to grab something. Do that for 20, rest for 10. The next one, L toe touches. So I'm here, 20 seconds. And then the last exercise, the sixth exercise, is dive-throughs. I'm here. 20 seconds each, 10 seconds of rest, 8 rounds. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Let's do it.
Right. Round 1 and begin. Head off the ground. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, nicely done, and rest. Scissor kicks. 3, 2, 1. Good. Alternating legs. We move on to our leg circles. And begin. 5 seconds. And rest. Bring straight up. Put obliquely to the seat. And work. And rest. Toe touches. And reach. Reach up for those toes. And rest. Dive through. And reach. Take the next rip. 20 seconds or so. Good. Round two is coming up.
Feel it already.
Yeah. And that's why we take these longer breaks in between our rounds. This is a killer on the abs. Alright? So back to low V's. On the bell. And rest. Scissors kicks. And rest. Good job, and keep it up. Leg circles, coming up. And rest. Oblique reaches. And rest. Toe touches. And rest. Now we're diving through. And rest. Rest for 30.
Good job. Round two.
Make sure you're breathing throughout these exercises too. It's tough, but you don't want to pass out doing it. All right, 5 seconds. All right, ready? Low B. Scissors kicks. And rest. Leg circles and ends. And these don't have to be wide circles, be small circles. For our toes. Seconds. And rest. 30-second rest. Good job, Danny. Just think how good you're going to look this summer.
If we get to have a summer.
Scissors. Circles. those obliques. Scissors. Excellent. And rest. Leg circles coming up. Next, Stacy?
What is oblique reach?
Oblique reach. And rest.
Six.
20 seconds. You're anxious, Sam. Want to get him on? Three more rounds.
Five.
Four. Three. Two. And begin. Scissor sticks. And rest. Leg circles coming up. Three, two, one. And rest. Now we target those obliques. I lost it there. Toe touches. And rest, 30. Good. Round 7 coming up. And you'll see that I'm starting to lose it, okay? And that's because I'm asking my abs to do a lot, targeting different muscles. And that's okay. If you need to adjust, if your legs start to fall to this position here, that's fine. Just keep going. Don't stop. All right, you fly. Ready for round 7?
Do it. Yep.
Full start. And rest. Scissor sticks. And rest. Leg circles coming up. Weeks. And rest, 30 seconds. Round 8 coming up. Last and final round. You feel these on your legs too. You feel any?
No, my hips.
Your hips, yeah.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Ready, 3 seconds. 2, and begin. This is it, last and final round. And rest. Scissors kicks. His legs are dropping.
His
legs are. Oblique reaches. Come on, Mike, don't fail me now. Toe touches. That's when you'll have to do it. Good job. You can rest the rest of the evening, dude. All right, gang. So, 6 exercises. You can see how taxing that can be, right? But don't give up. If you need to adjust, modify, dude, just don't quit. That was a long time for abs. So, tomorrow, you can treat yourself, no abs. Take a break from the ab work. Thank you so much for joining us. And until our next live workout, stay safe, stay fit. We'll see you soon. Love you guys.
Bye.